These will be the holes where the screws will go. So this fits like that. Now I already loosened the screw. Pull that out. And this is where the other end will screw in. It will screw in over these four holes. So you have to initially push down a little with a little force to get the screws to go in. It goes on like this. Trying to feel for the power button. Okay, here's the power button. There's the power button on this side. Okay, so they're both fully charged. Yeah, it's easier with the bar. Yeah, it's a lot easier with the bar.